forgot to give you the little footwork exercise that we did for practicing turns. If we do it without triple steps first, we start with our right foot and we do two steps in the middle. We go turn, turn, triple step, and turn, turn, triple. One more time, and turn, turn, triple step, and turn, turn, triple step. And the goal is to put all of those steps on a straight line.
And then we had a different exercise where we're actually turning on the triple step. This time we're starting with the other foot. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, step, triple step. Step, step, triple step. Step. All right. And then off of our Lindy circle, we added a jump turn. 5, 6, 7, 8.
6 count turns or 8 count turns.